The Nebraska State Parks have announced that because of a labor shortage, their hours of operation and their services will be cut. That's across the state. Many workers are heading back to school now, leaving the parks even more shorthanded than before. Ponca State Park specifically. Services like horse rides and swimming pool hours will be only on weekends now for the rest of the season.